On 12th of July 2020, SkyWest CRJ-700 during initial climb at 12,000 feet requested return to Phoenix and reported about depressurization. While approaching final, the pilot reported about unresponsive passenger and requested medical personnel to the gate.
At departure, SkyWest 2970, 2100, climbing 8,000.
SkyWest 2970, Phoenix departure, radar contact, climb and maintain flight level 210.
Climb and maintain flight level 210, SkyWest 2970.
SkyWest 2970, turn right heading 040, back to four-year climb.
Right turn 040, SkyWest 2970.
Roger, SkyWest 2970, we'd like some delay vectors to work out a problem here.
SkyWest 2970, Roger, did you want to stop your climb?
Yes, please, 2970.
SkyWest 2970, Roger, flight present, heading vector for your whatever you can work out in Mendra out to maintain 1-2000.
Okay, present heading in 1-2000, SkyWest 2970. SkyWest 2970, we'd like to go down to 10,000, 10,000.
SkyWest 2970, descend and maintain 10,000, 10,000.
Descend and maintain 10,000, SkyWest 2970.
SkyWest 2970, turn right heading 090.
2970.
SkyWest 2970, say intentions. SkyWest 2970, say intentions. SkyWest 2970, Phoenix.
We'd like to return to the Phoenix Sky Harbor Airport.
SkyWest 2970, Roger, cleared to the Phoenix Sky Harbor Airport via heading 180, maintain 10,000. Information Zulu, current advising you, Zulu.
Actually, for SkyWest 2970, can we get some more delay vectors? We do need to return, but we got to get some things set up here first. Can we just get some delay vectors on this side of the airport outside of the clouds, please?
SkyWest 2970, Roger, turn left turn, heading 360, via extended vectors. Let me know when you're ready to return back to the airport, maintain 10,000.
Roger, left turn 360, and we'll let you know, thank you.
To SkyWest 2970, turn left heading 270.
70, SkyWest 2970.
SkyWest 2970, how much further of a delay, how much longer delay do you need, and what is the nature of the issue?
All right, we're probably going to be looking at about another 5 to 10 minutes on the delay, or just delaying going back in. We had a depressurization on the climb out, and we're good now. We just need to get the landing numbers and such for Phoenix, and then we'll be good to return.
SkyWest 2970, very good. Turn left heading 170 vectors for the delay.
All right, left heading 170, thanks for the help, SkyWest 2970.
Welcome. SkyWest 2970, just verify your negative emergency then.
Negative emergency, SkyWest 2970.
SkyWest 2970, Roger. SkyWest 2970, turn left heading 080.
Left turn 080, SkyWest 2970, we're just getting our last checklist wrapped up and we'll be able in about a minute or so.
SkyWest 2970, Roger, and I'll work on the runway for you.
Appreciate that. If we could request 26, that would be good.
SkyWest 2970, I suspect that's what you'll be on. Let me just double check. SkyWest 2970, expect runway 26, turn left heading 050, vector runway 26, maintain 7,000.
Maintain 7,000, we'll expect runway 26.
That was for SkyWest 2970.
2970.
SkyWest 2970, thank you, contact approach 120.4, take care.
1204, SkyWest 2970. 9,900, descend in 7,000.
SkyWest 2970, Phoenix approach, expect runway 26.
Say again, 2970.
SkyWest 2970, expect runway 26.
Expect runway 26, SkyWest 2970.
SkyWest 2970, sir, I just got off with our flight attendants, and they said they have some passengers that need oxygen. Is it possible we can start getting cut inside to runway 26 now?
Can you make the base from there?
I think we can start, as long as we can get slowed up, we should be able to get in there.
SkyWest 2970, Roger, turn right heading 170.
Right turn heading 170, SkyWest 2970.
SkyWest 2970, do you need services at the runway?
I'm going to check on that right now, get back to you.
SkyWest 2970, turn right heading 230, intercept the runway 26 localizer and maintain 4000.
Alright, right turn 230, intercept localizer, maintain, what was the altitude on that?
SkyWest 2970, maintain 4000.
Maintain 4000, and we have an unresponsive passenger, so yes, we do need medical personnel. We're going to upgrade this to declaring an emergency, and we need that on the ground if we could stop on the taxiway.
SkyWest 2970, roger. What's the, do you have any other stats on the passenger other than unconscious, age, gender?
Not right now. We didn't have enough time to get it, and but they are unresponsive, and they are not able to confirm with us if they need any medical assistance, but I think if that's the case, then they're going to need it.
SkyWest 2970, roger. SkyWest 2970, report airport in sight, 1 o'clock in 13 miles. Traffic 4 south, use the southwest at 6000, joining the south parallel.
Airport's in sight, SkyWest 2970.
SkyWest 2970, cleared visual approach, runway 26.
Cleared visual runway 26, SkyWest 2970. Medical personnel just to meet us at the gate, Bravo 5.
SkyWest 2970, we'll pass that on.
Roger, thank you.
SkyWest 2970, connect tower 118.7, take care.
Over to Tower 2970, thanks for the help, Coast. Tower, SkyWest 2970 on visual, runway 26.
SkyWest 2970, Phoenix Tower, wind 280 at 9, August 15, runway 26, clear land, traffic takes in runway, will be departing prior to your arrival.
Runway 26, clear land, SkyWest 2970.
SkyWest 2970, turn left, you can go left on Bravo or Charlie, your choice.
Left on Bravo or Charlie, our choice, 2970. Okay, we're going over to Charlie, left on Charlie, choice, 2970.
SkyWest 2970, taxi Charlie to November and just monitor ground on the way in, 1975.
Charlie, November, we're monitoring ground, 2970.